Guys, today I've added a special mod. Hey guys, Danny Dadderson, welcome back to Minecraft 1.10 Vanilla, as always. So, last time, if you remember, we built this bad boy right here, the Nether portal. Let's go check this out. So, last episode was basically just being productive, I guess. Building Nether portal and building this farm. Well, at least the start of a farm. So anyways, yeah, we just built a Nether portal and we just did a start of the farm. And I think last episode we started off in a cave. I don't exactly remember. Forgive me if we started in a cave or if we didn't. I think we started in a cave and then we ended off like right here. So yeah, anyways, we just built this and this. So today what we're gonna do is show you this special mod that I mentioned last week. Hopefully some of you guys know it. And when you start off with this mod, for you guys that do know what this mod is and have like a great memory, you start off with one item. And that, well, I'm just gonna show you right now. Oh my god, I'm just not gonna leave any drama. Ha, huh? No, really? Let me show this. Okay, are you ready? Are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Bam. The crystal ball, everyone. The crystal ball. So, for you guys that don't know what this is, it's just, if you right-click it, you have, like, a couple of options or a few options. And what they do, what the options are is build, like, a village, build a house, or something else. I forgot. So, if you build a house, you get, oh my god, I'm such an idiot. I didn't even tell you what the mod was. Okay, so this mod is called Minecraft Comes Alive. And yes, I mentioned this last week and I said maybe we'll get it, and here it is. So I thought it wouldn't be there for 1.10, but apparently it is. So thank you for the mod maker for updating it to 1.10, and apparently there's some cool new features. So yeah, MCA is a really cool mod. It just adds like real life people, not real life, just like people that you can talk with and have life. Just have like a normal life, like real life. Like, just, if that makes sense, I'll just show you later. So, anyways, yeah. So what we're gonna do, I don't know what we're gonna do, like build a house or build a village. I don't think we're gonna build a village because I don't really need a village. I guess what we could do is just get a wife, maybe. I don't know, maybe, and then have a kid. I don't know, so anyways, yeah. We're gonna do that later, but first, we have to start this farm, or not start this farm, build this farm like all the way over here, I guess, and level this out, and then we'll be all set for food because we are so like learning low on food. We have 12 carrots. Oh my god, I can't even talk. 12 carrots and like some more food. We ran out of baked potatoes. That's bad. That's a bad sign. Where's my food chest? Yeah, as you can see, we have no food. I can maybe like craft this into bread. How do you do this? No. Okay. Do this again. Okay. There you go. Now we have 4 bread. Okay. See, you want an apple. Why do we have wood in there? It's supposed to go over here. We have 24 wood from cutting down those trees. I guess what we can do is just bake these potatoes. Yeah, let's do that. Oh, yes, I forgot about this. We have a jackpot of iron, guys. Let's go from 2 episodes ago. We went on like a cave exploring adventure and we got iron. Yep, so we have like more than a stack of iron, which is awesome. Oh my god, like last time, before we did that, we were so learning. No, okay. Yeah, we have more than a stack. Oh no, we don't. I think I used it on a chest bed, I think. I don't know. Maybe, I don't know. So we have 2 diamonds. Let's go. As I said, we can do that for, not do that, but craft that for enchanting table if we get obsidian. Not if, like when we get obsidian, so. Yeah, probably that will happen this episode. I don't know. But this episode, like, gotta get busy. And again, guys, the mods that I'm adding to this series aren't really, like, mods that do anything. They just help me on, like, what am I doing here? I don't even know. So, anyways, yeah, the mods that I'm adding to this series are not, like, technically called mods. Because, you know, they just help me on, like, little things, you know, like. And MCA is a mod, which you can add for like big mod packs, but you know, the vanilla series get boring, right? All vanilla series do get boring eventually, so you gotta add some like few like mods. like MCA to help you in life, make it more fun, and yeah, do all that stuff. So yeah, anyways, all these mods are not doing anything to the series, just helping me out, and that's basically it. Just like Vein Miner and some other mods, like the chest storage, which apparently doesn't work. I'll fix that for next time, I think, maybe. Yeah, I don't know. So anyways, yeah. And this map too. This map is very helpful for caves. Very, very helpful. So yeah, just letting you guys know about that, and yeah. So it's turning night. I think that bug is still there. I just tried it earlier before I started this recording and set everything up. It still doesn't work, so I'm just gonna have to do time set day. Sorry about that, guys. I just have to do it to skip the night. So now it's day. We can start a new first day. Okay, so now with this farm, without further ado, let's get to do this. So we need to do strips of farming, and first we need to level this out. I have a couple pieces of dirt here. Let's just level this out over here. Bam, 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 bam. Okay. Yeah, I just need to grab more dirt and we'll be fine, I guess. So let's quickly do that. Do I have a shovel? Yep, I have a shovel. I guess let's do like half a stack. And let's make this look natural. Okay. Okay, let's put this in my hopper right here. Ball, sorry, you have to get replaced. Okay. Oh no, it's a skeleton. Get out. Get out. Yes, burn. No, you can't run back in the tree. Just burn. Just die. You're not worth living here. Get out of here. So I think this is enough dirt to level this ground out. So let's do this. Okay, hopefully this is enough dirt. Hopefully. I don't think it is. Come on, can we make it? I don't think we can, guys. Yep, this I can't. I don't think we can. Okay, I'll just grab some dirt. Yep, there's like probably like 15 more should do it, if my estimating skills are right. Okay, make this look natural. Doesn't look natural now because the dirt hasn't grown back. But when it does, it will. It will. Sup cow, how you doing? How's life? Okay, that should be enough. And yeah, I'll just grab a couple more just in case. Yeah, there. Okay, let's do this. So hopefully in the future we can automate this farm and it will look good. You can have automated food without doing anything, and that'll be awesome. That'll be awesome. We don't have to like get food by killing cows. No, we just like three off, really? Come on, can't do that to me. Okay, yeah, let's just do this and this. Cow, get out of my way. There's two cows. Wow, okay. So we should just fill in this and we should be fine. Yep. Yeah. Okay. Get out of here, fern, whatever you called. Okay, so let's do this. Digging a hole right here. Shovel, where are you? Come over here. Yeah, this is all boring work, guys. I might like skip to it, maybe. I don't know. I'll just do this part and yeah. Okay, is that fine? Yep, okay. I guess we can do it like up till here. Just do it up to yeah, like right here. Yeah, that should be fine. In the future we can make it more bigger. And we can have a huge farm. Let's do this, okay, right here. Yeah, as I say, this is all boring work. So, yeah, we have an infinite water source here. And last time we did this, yeah, to eat some more food. As you see, we need some more food. Come on, guys. Okay, let's do this and do that. Okay, just fill in all of these. Yeah, as I do this, guys, I just wanted to talk about one thing. So, for you guys that are like, Danny, why are you doing only like one or two videos a week? Yeah, I explained that in the, what's it called, my new skin announcement video, so go watch that, or I'll just explain like a 15-minute video in like 30 seconds. I'll try my best, so yeah, not a 15-minute video, I talked for like 5 minutes about this topic, so yeah, anyways, I'm gonna do two videos each week from now on, at least two videos, so if I have time, I can do three, and yeah, that's basically it. So just sorry about that, now on, I'm gonna have to do at least 2 videos each week. And yeah, and my channel art is coming very, very soon. So probably this week or next week, as I heard. So it is very good. I haven't actually seen it yet, but I'm hoping it's very good. I'll probably see it by like tomorrow, and I'll probably show it to you guys next week or this week. So stay tuned for that. I'm really hyped for this new channel art. Last couple of buckets of water, if that makes sense. Yeah, so if you do this, and if you grab one more bucket, we're done. And if you hold this, we should be fine for the farm. Okay, so now if you hold this and plant some seeds, which I've not done in the last episode, I just realized that when I was editing it. Why did I not put the seeds in? I'm such an idiot. So anyways, we're gonna put the seeds right in right now. So yeah, if it starts growing, put like wheat in there, seeds. And yeah, this vanilla series is going good. It might eventually get boring. As I said, I'm gonna do like 50 episodes on it, probably. Then it's gonna get like boring and we're gonna have nothing to do. And I'm just gonna have to stop the series. So I don't know what might happen. Yeah, anyways, yeah. So if we get some seeds over here, do we have any seeds right now? No. Oh yeah, and after we finish this farm, we're gonna use a crystal ball and see what happens. And we can get a wife and stuff. Okay, seeds, we have to, plenty of seeds. Wow, okay. And I still had like some other seeds too. Let's grab these. Because from that mineshaft earlier, I grabbed a couple of seeds, like pumpkin seeds and some other seeds. I don't know where I put them. I probably lost them. Probably didn't. I don't know, maybe I'm being blind. No, I'm not being blind. Okay, anyways, yeah, I'll figure that later. I swear I picked up some seeds. I always enjoy putting seeds. They're so, like, fun to put down. This is gonna have to be, like, a plain old wheat farm for now. And when we grab more seeds, we can change it up. And as I said, in the future, we can, automate this process. Oh, we ran out of seeds, okay. Yay, okay. So this is our wheat farm, guys. Let's go. We finally started a wheat farm. Time for another time set day, everyone. Time set day. Yeah, let's go. So, are you ready for this process, guys? For the crystal ball? Oh, this looks so majestic. Look at that. Look at that shininess, though. So, where do you want to put this? Because, we're not going to do a village, so we don't need that much space. But I think it's going to spawn in, like, a small house for our wife and kid, but we can just use that house for resources, take it down, maybe. And yeah, move it to our treehouse. So I guess we can just put it down like right here after these trees. Like right here. Should we do it, guys? Okay, I think you guys are ready. What is that? Oh, that's our wheat farm. Okay, I thought that was like some technical kind of thing. Okay, so anyways, are you ready? 3, 2, 1. Oh, okay. Okay. Whew. Can we, like, steal the bookshelf? Because I need them for my gentle. Can we steal them, please? Okay, I'm not. Okay. I'm just gonna follow the rules. It says right click the enchantment table to begin. Okay, are you male or female? I'm male, obviously. Which do you prefer? Females. Okay, continue. Okay. These are the options. I have a family. I live alone. I live in a village. None of these. So as I said before, if you click I live in a village, it spawns in a huge village. I'm not going to do that. I live alone. I think it doesn't do anything. I have a family, which does the same thing, like get you a family. I think, I don't know. And then none of these. I have a family. Yeah.
Yay! Oh, I have 2 children. Oh, it's my wife. Wait, where does it spawn? Oh my god. Yes. Okay, I'm afraid I'm gonna have to take down this house. Maybe, or I can probably leave it here. But now we have a family, guys. Let's go. Oh, Sarah. Yay. Okay, then. Now we have a family. Son and daughter. Nice to meet you guys. Well, it's awkward because I don't know. I should have started a family on my own. Let's forget about that. So, yay, now we have a family. Yes. Okay. So, one thing we can do is probably get, like, the village editor. And, you know, like, if you don't know what the village editor does, it just changes the name of the people, changes their, like, dress and stuff. That's how I push you. What's in this room? Nice rooms, guys. They have nothing. They have nothing in them. Nice house. I'm afraid I'm gonna take down this house. Maybe. But you got a nice house, so yeah. Anyways, the harder like if you didn't have this, the harder one would be like go finding a village and then finding the what are these called NPCs in there and then just picking a girl, engaging with them, marrying them, doing all that stuff. But I did the easiest way. That could be both bad or good. Wait, is this my old house? No, it's not. Okay. Yeah, okay. Because the other way has more adventure, and this way does not have adventure. So I probably should. Wait, where'd my wife go? Wife? Oh, why are you hiding? Come over here, wife. Really? Okay, whatever. So first thing we should do is craft a village editor. I'm running out of food here. So yeah. Come on, food. Hurry up, carrots. So, it takes so long to eat. Oh, some of the wheat already not grew. Already didn't grow. Okay. Anyways, yeah. Not enough items would be so useful for this, but the mod maker didn't update it, so I'm just gonna have to search it up on the internet, so I'll see you when I have the recipe for this. So, I got the recipe here, and yeah, it's just basically a paper, ink sack, and a feather, so I think we have that, or we can get that. So, yeah, I grabbed some sugar cane here. So, first thing you do is just grab some paper. And paper. Okay, there you go. Three paper. And second thing is we have a lake here. This is why I've chosen to live here for the first place. So, I'm sorry, squid. Oh, there's many of you. Okay. Skeleton, come over here. You're not worth living in this world. Just get out of here. Thank you. Okay, now, squid. I've chosen you. I'm sorry. Sorry, don't run away, please. I need you. I need you for the village editor. Please? Thank you? Did you drop an exact? Yes, you dropped two. You're a nice squid. Thanks, squid. Okay. So, was that an enderman? Okay, I thought that was an enderman. Okay. Last thing we need to do is get a feather. So, I don't think chickens can spawn in spruce biomes. Maybe. If my Minecraft knowledge is correct. I'm just gonna go finding one over here. So, any chickens? Chicken, oh, chicken right here. Yes. Yes, lucky chicken, that's you. Don't run away, please. Oh, there's another chicken. If you fail, if you don't give us a feather. Oh, there's another chicken. There's three chickens. Yes. So if you fail two times, what is that? Oh, it's a flower. Okay. So first off, squid, feather. Hopefully this gives me the right thing because I just searched up. Okay, there. What is this? Really? I really shouldn't trust the web, shouldn't I? Guys, I'm gonna have to find a real recipe, and I'll be right back. So apparently I'm a noob at Minecraft Comes Alive, and you have to get it from Creative. So I just went ahead to Creative and got this village editor, so I'm really sorry about that. I don't consider it as cheating, because you really need this thing, because if you want to change your wife, you gotta have this thing, so... Change your wife? No, not change your wife. Change like their clothes and stuff, because, yeah. Anyways, I have this thing, so, you know, again, I'm really sorry. And what we got out of that is free chicken. Not free chicken, because we still have to cook chicken. But anyways, yeah. We can just cook this chicken. And yeah, I guess we got two spare ink sacks and three spare papers. So, yeah. Yeah, so let's go over here. I should have probably brought him over here. Let's go change their clothes. Okay, wait, come over here. Look at this, man. Who wants these clothes? You need to have different clothes. No, not that. Not that
looks good. Maybe let's go more. Not that. I guess we can just go over here. Oh, we can change. Oh, okay. That explains it. So, meet my wife, everyone. Yay. So, where's my food? I didn't even smell these. Wow. I'm not gonna eat these. Okay. We'll just have to start from here. So, meet my new wife. She looks good. So, you have to come with me. Follow me. And Corey, come with me. And where are you? Other guy, I forgot your name. Son, where are you? Son, where'd you go? Son, please don't die on me, please. What? What? How could you just... What just happened, guys? My child apparently died. Guys, I told you not. Oh my god, no. What is his chest? No. No, Corey, no. How could you die so young? And where's my son? Guys, I'm a bad dad. Okay, let's just keep this in memory for our lost daughter. No, not our lost daughter. Our dead daughter. Let's put it right here. Enjoy the view, Corey. Enjoy the view. So, Oh, you can't get up here. Just wait a sec. I just have to explain to the folks what has been going on. So, we apparently have a dead daughter and a lost son. Good job. We have the weirdest family ever. Oh my god. So, I think it's only me and you, Sarah. Which I might have to start change your name. Maybe later. So, I guess the only thing you have to do is just... Wherever this says procreate. In other words, have a baby. Don't do that on me. Don't do that. It's a girl. Okay. What are you naming this? Jane. So, this is our new baby girl, guys. It's apparently 1 minute old. Yeah, I don't know when it's gonna be, like, get born. Probably next episode, so... Yeah, so guys, that's gonna be after... Okay, I can't even, like, sprint. Where's my, like, cooked chicken? Oh, I got it, okay. Yes! Okay, cooked chicken. Yum, yum, yum. That was really good cooked chicken. Okay. Baked potatoes, yes. Let's get all stocked up here. So, guys, that's gonna be it for today's episode. Hope you enjoyed it. Thanks for watching. Hold on a second. I have to get Sarah up here. Okay. So, can you teleport? I don't know. Just stay here. Next episode, we'll figure it out. So, thanks for watching, guys. Hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please give it a big fat thumbs up on this video. And yeah, today's been a productive episode. Kind of weird too, with the lost son and our dead daughter. So yeah. Again, thanks for watching. You're the best. Have a great day, and see ya.